It is an honor and a pleasure to be selected as the winner of the Clara Johnson Award. This award, along with Jane Stories Press, uplifts women writers. Women's voices are so important now more than ever. During this time of strife, division, this is when we need to listen to women writers. This is the time when we need to realize that literature speaks truth to power. And when I say this, I don't mean that literature speaks to the people in government and other positions of what we call power. When I say that literature speaks truth to power, women's literature speaks truth to power, I mean we speak to the people because the people are the power. This is an award that recognizes the contributions of our stories and the ways that we read books together and how we share our stories and we move forward to the next level. And we will be able to restore, not just restore, we're going to be able to make this world better than it was when we found it. Yes, we want to regain the ground we've lost, but literature has always been our shining light, our beacon. And thank you so much for recognizing my efforts to add my voice to this choir. Thank you so much for this award, and I appreciate it. And I'm always here to join you in this struggle.